Department of Food Science and Technology, or the representative for the Dean of COPEC, Professor Mispolake Enshaw, is he or she around? Okay, he's not yet here. The first four.
It does not mean you may not be physically located in your university. That does not mean that I cannot invite your lecture to your students. I want to learn from him through this collaboration. Let me finally thank Dr. Obagino for all that he has put into this to get this done. Indeed, after I had come up with this idea, I received another request from the COFED wanting to organize.
That we have met before. No, my God. I'm extremely honored to have the opportunity to come here to participate in the workshop. A little background about myself, that I happen to be the process authority, which is the person who can approve low acid canned food and acidified food, and my signature is recognized by FDA. And also, I was participating in a lot of training workshops internationally. So I've been to Morocco, but I don't think that's considered as a real Africa. But this is my real trip to Africa. And this would not be possible without the effort of Dr. Obadina, who I met in Brazil. So we actually sit down at a breakfast and to go down the detail about my trip. So that's what made it possible. And also, I must say that what got me interested in coming to this particular university was because of one of your own graduates, Ms. Ruth Orney. She was my student at Maryland, and she did a great job as a graduate student. So she introduced me to the beautiful country of Nigeria. Never to know how.